for front squat eccentric isometrics to really focus in on our front squat technique and our thoracic spine mobility. We're gonna load a barbell with about 50% of our one rep max. Since I'm gonna be talking while I do this, I'm gonna go with an empty barbell. We're gonna get our elbows high, core braced, go down into the front squat, and we're gonna take a 5 count on the way down. And the entire time we're focused on keeping our thoracic spine extended, really working on driving those elbows up, pause for 3 in the bottom, up fast. So that's a 5 count on the way down. 3 count pause on the bottom, really working on keeping those elbows high, up fast. It's that slow, controlled descent and pause on the bottom that's really gonna get us to focus on our form and hit those pieces of mobility that we're really trying to lock in and own and control.